Welcome back. Now then, to Icy Peak.
Supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox have blocked the path with ice, so I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but it doesn't even shoot straight. I have a
Step right up, Spyro. Behind this door is the single greatest show on Earth.
That's right, ice dancing. Season tickets are available, but you'll have to act fast. I always knew you were a cultured sort of dragon. Well, step right in.
Tonight is my big ice dance performance, and these hockey players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come in and smack me with their sticks. Will you please help me perform my... Thanks. Let's...
To hurry in myself.
Yeah, how do you like that? I just made the game my bitch.
I put up ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. If you want to try out the hole, you can borrow this fishing.
Yeah. Ryan's smiling because he tried to use this fishing lure. Oh, freaking.
Thank you.
Finally. Okay. Oh, what?
Fifo, fifo, fum! Oh, well, oh, shoot. Fiddlyfo, bro! Gabling, gablo, gabang!
We should help her. You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you.
That's it. Problem. It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
Out of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?
Okay. That one to right. Having done that, we'll continue on next time. See you then.